Hi there, Sanbonani Mulweni. Welcome to Fix Channel. If you're here, please subscribe before the end of the video for returning. Thank you for love and support. I appreciate you. Ukarabo no husband wakhe uvezile ukuthi kulonyaka abaselebrate unyaka owodwa beshadile. Na into engifuna ukuyibuza ahalala kuKarabo no husband siyababongela. Ahalala izinto ezinhle sayincuma kule channel. So, nginombuzo guys, ngishilo lento before bengikhuluma ngalisho Sunday sexy love ukuthi abantu abaningi bathi konke engekho right ngaleya show because abake bavela khona abanye sebenenkinga manje siyadlula ke lapho. Sengumbuzo nje ukuthi kahle abantu abashadile why ningabathandi kubangani yini lexabanisayo? Ngibona i-comment lana othomunye unyaka owodwa i-honeymoon phase leyo. Akasho ngale ndlela le positive. Usho ukuthi shuthi yinto esazophela. Hayi guys, nayaloya nina. Anihi ukuyofuna imithi, kodwa nje niyaloya la ku-social media. Lezi ezinye izinto eniyikhulumayo nenizibhalayo. Zikhombisa nje angazi ukuthi kwenzakalani. Angazi noma kune-anger oyini. Kasi kuba khona umunye othi kuhleze ku my husband this my husband that inakaza embone u my wife this my wife that nikhulumelani iphutha ngoba udokotela uMusa Mthombeni uyakwenza lokho kodwa ninanifuni kwanaye uyaliswa uze ungasazi ukuthi hayibo kahle kahle ku wrong yini ukuthi siboneke manje omncane ethanda unkosikazi wakhe ngoba hayibo udokotela uyamthanda unkosikazi wakhe kodwa la ku-social media kuzothiwa ayiphela shuthi nje usevuye ekuseni eyibona ukuthi wayengafanelekile yikho nje hleze ncoma unkosikazi hayi yey niyangabazisa abathandwayo anibafuni abashadile anibafuni mase kuthi-ke uma kukhona lo othi kwenzakala ukuthi-ke useyothandwa angisho ukuthi ku-wrong ukuthi into engenginayo yabo uma kuthiwa ziyakhala kuhle vele ukusaphothana kodwa nakhona ngiye ngibona ukuthi hayibo yindaba le nto ngathi ihambisana nokuthi bakudampile bakushiyile ngoba laba abathandwayo nabakhombisi ukuthi bayathandana anibafuni nifuna ekhoneni into e-wrong ukuthi bhekani ukuthi hayibo akahleki uthole ukuthi mhlampe-ke bazokwenza ividiyo omunye engahleki kuthiwa hayibo bukani akasahleki shuthi nje le vidiyo ifosiwe hhayi nina ngeke anibafuni abantu abathandanayo mhlampe yimi obuka ngeso elibi ngibona nje abantu abathandanayo anibafuni abashadile banamanga omunye mayethi uhusband wakho uyamthanda unamanga omunye mayethi my wife this my wife that udlisiwe uyabhayiza okusazophela zisazokukhala ngikhumbula nakumini idlamini mayeveza ukuthi-ke bayahlukana no-husband wakhe bethi abantu phela umshado wasikhombisa so manje-ke nakwi-process ye-divorce kufanele ukuthi asifake nibuye ni-understand ukuthi enye into le ezala ku-TV ihambisana nebhizinisi ibhizinisi uyadecide ukuthi uzongena kulona ngaluphi uhlobo manje uma kwaba khona izinto abayisayinile before ukuthi umshado bazowuveza and bazi ukuthi ekugcineni kukhona bazokuthola kusiza bona ngendlela efanayo nawe yokuthi uyavuka uye emsebenzini ngoba ufuna ukuthi uhole imali manje omunye umuntu usezokuphoqa esihamba la owazi khona ukuthi awuzubenefitha hayi guys ngeke ngiyazi ukuthi sengikhuluma into ey'ningi kodwa la bengizomvezela uKarabo uveza ukuthi unyaka wokuqala baqeda unyaka wokuqala beshadile no-husband mase kuthi lo othi nakakaze ibone u-my wife this my wife that uyawenza-ke udokotela Musa Mthombeni nonkosikazi wakhe owake waba umi South Africa ukuthi nakhona abantu abathandi hayi abanye ubuye ungasazi ukuthi u-social media kwenzelwa bona yini akwenzelwa kodwa nina guys akwenzelwa nini ngoba ubona omunye yabo nje ujoyine le group le efuna ukuthi abantu bonke abahetheke bonke abantu abathi ziyakhala kumnandi-ke ubone nje ukuthi hayi kodwa le nto inomsanganyana phakathi angikho-ke lapho bengisho nje ukuthi nokuhle asikugqamiseni asithi sihleba kodwa nokuhle sikugqamise ngiyabonga-ke support ngiyabonga angiqedi bye.